गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द स्टोरी ग्रैंडमास ग्लासेस। दिस स्टोरी विल हेल्प अस टू आइडेंटिफाई द वेरियस थिंग्स दैट वी यूज इन आर डेली लाइफ। नाउ लुक एट द पिक्चर, देयर आर सम थिंग्स गिवन दैट वी यूज इन आर डेली लाइफ एंड वेयर डू वी कीप दीज थिंग्स। फर्स्टली अ पेयर ऑफ सॉक्स इज गिवन, देन अ बैग, अ फुटबॉल, अ टूथपेस्ट एंड अ कॉम्ब सिमिलरली। And in this story, there is a grandmother, that is Veena's grandmother. She forgets her glasses somewhere. As similar to the story, we also have our elders at our home and usually they forget the things like medicines or their sunglasses or anything like that. And they keep on asking us again and again about the things. So some people talk to them very politely, whereas some people talk to them in a rude manner. This is such a beautiful story that shows how we can help our elders happily and create a friendly and happy environment at our home. Moreover, we also learn that if we do a task together, we can complete it easily and early. Now, let us see what happens in the story. The story starts with the word Aji. Aji means grandmother, and Aji is a word that is a Marathi word that is used for grandmother. Similarly, like we say Dadiji to our grandmother in our mother tongue language, as the Aji is used in Marathi. So the story starts that Aji woke up early and she got ready. After getting ready, she went to the drawing room and she sat on her favorite chair to start reading the newspaper. After sitting on her favorite chair, she started reading the newspaper. Aji's family was getting ready as they were to go on a picnic. Veena and her brother. Veena and her brother were Aji's grandchildren. Veena's brother name was Madhav. They both were getting ready. They were talking to each other and they were singing songs, and their parents were packing the basket that they had to take to the picnic. They were also getting ready. Here the parents were also getting ready as they have to go to the picnic. Then as Aji was reading newspaper, she finished the reading of the newspaper and she started waiting for the other people so that they can go to the picnic. When everyone got ready, Veena said to her grandmother that, "Let's go, Aji." Then when Veena said, "Let's go," Aji got up from her chair and she picked up her bag and she walked out of the door, and suddenly she stopped. When she stopped, then Madhav asked, "What happened, Aji?" She was looking for something in her bag. When Madhav asked her, she was busy in looking for something in her bag. She was finding something in her bag. Then suddenly she replied, "Oh ho, I cannot find my glasses." She was unable to find her glasses. So she searched for her glasses in the bag for a minute. And then she looked up and she said she has lost her glasses. Madhav said, "Aji, you were reading the newspaper and so your glasses must be there where you are sitting." Then Madhav moved to the drawing room and picked up the newspaper to look under it and to look it on the chair, but the glasses were not there, and he said in a low tone that the glasses are not here to his grandmother. Then Veena said to her grandmother that she will look for the glasses in Aji's room. The glasses must be there on Aji's bed. So she went to Aji's room to find the glasses. Veena's mother went in the balcony. Veena's mother went to the balcony, as it is mentioned that balcony is an open area or it is a terrace. It is just out on the outside of the home. So Veena's mother said, as she approached the balcony, she said their glasses or Aji's glasses must be near the flower pots, as in the morning when Aji was watering the flowers, she was wearing her glasses. Veena's father, he went to the kitchen to look for the glasses. So he was thinking that the glasses must be in the kitchen shelf. Shelf is a place where we used to put the things. As he was saying that Aji must have taken them off, must have taken the glasses off when she was making tea. Aji was sad. She sat down on her favorite chair and everybody came back to her and told her that your glasses are nowhere to be found. Then when everybody was telling this, suddenly Madhav shouted and said that he has found Aji's glasses. Aji got surprised and she asked Madhav, where have you found them? He said, he started laughing and said, Aji, your glasses are on your head. And he hugged his grandmother. So Aji said, why didn't you tell me before that the glasses are on my head? So when Aji asked about this, then he said that the glasses were hiding in your hair. And Veena also started laughing and she came to her grandmother and hugged her. All of them started laughing and the grandmother hugged both the children. And after hugging the children, she said, let's go to the picnic as we are getting late for our picnic.